Farmers growing crops using recycled wastewater from oil wells.
This is coming into your kitchen and living room every day.
Here in the Bay Area, where you can buy it at a grocery store.
Sure.
The water district says it's safe, but some experts question the testing.
We detected chromium. They did not.
We investigate concerns that chemicals from oil wells could taint your food. Friday at 11 on NBC Bay Area, we investigate.